of the Hisense U6H. Where the A6H uses standard LED technology, the U6H steps it up with quantum dots. This means you'd get more vibrant colors and better contrast. The U6H also sticks with Android TV as its smart platform, menus, and the convenience of built-in Google Assistant for voice commands. It's just as easy to use as the platform on the A6H, but if you're weighing this model against the TCL 5 series, keep in mind that Google TV generally offers a more personalized and intuitive user experience. Design-wise, the U6H continues the sleek trend we've been seeing with the thin bezels and a streamlined look. It's very similar to the A6H in this aspect, so if you appreciate the design of that model, you would most likely enjoy this one as well. In terms of connectivity, the U6H matches its A6H sibling with 3 HDMI ports, a USB port, Ethernet, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth. The Hisense U6H would be a great choice if you liked the A6H but want an extra bump in picture quality.